UK's game captain was quarterback Terry Wilson, who is now 13-5 as UK's starting quarterback. He rushed for 50 yards on 13 carries against Mississippi State, and now has 812 career rushing yards. Wilson had a 51-yard rush to set up a UK touchdown. It was the longest rush of his career. He also threw his second touchdown pass of the season, a 12-yard strike